Welcome to our channel Success Suggestion. Today's our topic is 15 most important questions and answer from the section of geography. All those questions and answer will be very helpful for your upcoming NET and SET examination. So please pay your attention through this video session. Let's begin with the first question, and the first question is, who is the father of pedology? And the answer is V.V. Dokuchev. And the next question, where we found headland erosion? And the answer is in the coastal region. This type of erosion found by wave erosion. And the next question is, in which desert the mushroom rock are called Gara? And the answer is Sahara. In the Sahara desert, mushroom rock called Gara. And the next question is, who is writer of book Geomorphology? The answer is Spark. Next question, who developed the concept of Garden City? And the answer is E. Howard in 1898. Who gave the neighborhood unit concept? And the answer is Clarence Perry. Next question, what is the other name of Rocky Desert? The other name of Rocky Desert is Hamada. Next question, who gave the concept of recession theory of formation of pediment? This theory was given by Lawson. Next question, who first used the term feminist? And the answer is Kate Miller in 1970 gave this term in his book Sexual Politics. And the next question, who is the writer of book Ecofeminism? The writer was Shiva and Maria, and this book was written in 1993. Next question, who is the writer of book Her Space, Her Place? And the answer is Mays and Lee. And the next question is, who is the father of GPS? We all know the full form of GPS, Global Positioning System, and the father of this Parkinson. Next question, which planet having highest density among solar system? The highest density have Earth. Next question is, who is the father of cartography? The answer is Anaximander. Today's last question is, which projection is suitable for India? Bohn's projection is suitable for India. That's all for today. Next video will provide you some more information. Till then, bye.